Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you who are new, welcome, and please do subscribe. For my oldies and goldies, welcome back. It's been a while. It has been a while. It's been a long year. but I'm back. I know, like, 2 weeks ago I said I'll be back, but, like, I was just waiting for my intro to be fixed up. Yeah, that's a story for another day, but at least, like, I have an intro. I don't have an outro, so it's fine. We're just starting, like, baby steps, you know, just to, like, warm myself back, ease myself back into this vlogging thing. I do mini vlogs on my TikTok, but, like, you know, let's just do a spend the day with me vlog. Yay! So I'm just getting ready. I've showered, I've done my brows, done my skin prep. And it's like 1 o'clock. And I'm meeting my friend Denver for some pizza and what's this thing called? Wine or cocktails. Yeah. So I'm just gonna do like, I'm gonna just quickly do like a quick face beat. Just a natural. Wow, I haven't even used this palette yet. It's, what is it? Hint of Mint by Catrice Cosmetics. Slim eyeshadow palette. Aesthetic vibes. Hint of Mint. And I know this is the drop I got for Von Guy's partnership announcement. So I haven't used this yet. So I'm going to use it today because it's like a gloomy day in Cape Town. Oh, sorry. I'm in my glam room and like, I know you guys are but I'm a bit angled, a bit weird, but I'm using my ring light because I don't have a tripod. I don't know where my tripod went. I think I lost it in this moving and unpacking situation. I only have my cell phone ring light, so I mean hand tripod, so it doesn't work. This is my glam station, but I'm just using a smaller mirror just to see what I'm doing, you know. So yeah guys, how have you been? It's been quite a long year, so I'm actually gonna say it's a spend the day with me chit chat vlog, you know. I'm going in with Whisper. I think it's the second one. I'm going in with Whisper over there just for like a darker undertone. So it's more of a chit-chat vlog, catching up, what I've been up to for this last year that I haven't been on YouTube. Because the last vlog I dropped was my baby shower. And if you haven't watched it, please go watch it. But yeah, the last vlog was my baby shower and then I became a mom. And then postpartum beat my ass a little bit, you know. And then life was just lifing in between all that. But I kept busy, and that's the problem. I kept busy without dealing with the real problem at hand, which was that I was a little bit postpartum. So I was out here just attending events, doing campaigns up and down between Cape Town and Joburg. And yeah, at some point I had to crash. So that's more or less what happened. And I moved home because like I just wasn't very happy in Joburg. And I think I've made myself like, I've repeated this so many times on my, I'm trying to think what color to go in with next. I'm just going with something darker. Let's go with Intuition. Is that one over there? So yeah, I was just up and down, had to crash. No, but I have a dark undertone. Let's see, maybe it will do something. Yeah, it's doing something. So yeah, then I moved back to Cape Town and I've just been finding my feet and myself again. You know, it's very important for one to like find themselves and like readjust because this life thing isn't easy. So I just moved back. I got my lease in November, I only moved back beginning December. So that's also up and down between Joburg and Cape Town last year because I was coming for viewings, you know. I didn't just want to leave if I didn't find anything because I love my mom, but I can't live with her at this grown age. I can't. Yeah, she drove me absolutely mad when I came home last year for the month or two. I actually followed her back. She came up to Joburg when I was giving birth, and then she was there to help us in the first few weeks, and then I was like, I can't do this, so I left. And I think that was the best thing I could do for myself because I came back. But anyway, yeah, as I was saying, she drove me nuts. So I just, yeah, I was coming for viewings. I was, you know, trying to resettle back because, yeah. I know everyone wants to know why I moved back, but there's no, like, specific reason. There was just a lot going on. I didn't feel very comfortable in that city. And I don't think I really want to explain myself. I don't want to speak on it all the time. I think it's quite a boring thing to repeat, you know, topics all the time, especially like when, you know, it's irrelevant. I'm just going to go something light over just to lighten up the inner parts. So yeah, nothing specific, but yeah, I'm back and I'm happy to be back. So much has changed. So much has changed, but I mean, we have to dive into those type of things. I'm just out here trying to live my life, girl. So yeah, I'm just going on with velvet here in the corners, just to soften up this eye, because I think I made it a bit too dark. But can you guys see what I'm like, trying to achieve? I'm not that good at my makeup. I'm just, I do what I can to get by, you know? I watch a lot of TikTok vlogs. Back in the day, I used to watch a lot of makeup vlogs as well. Especially, who did I watch a lot? I remember like in the beginning, it used to be Mihlali and K-Yoms. And then I moved to the other girlies. Then I moved to UK girlies and all those things. And those two sisters, was it Annalisa? Yeah, you know, you catch my drift. So yeah, I'm just doing enough to get by. I'm just trying to lighten up here because I feel like I made my eyes a bit too dark for what I'm trying to do today. Because yeah, it's just a young, it was a young catch up with my friend, you know. I haven't seen him in like a few weeks. Slipped over. I feel like I look like a flippin' panda bear. But it's fine, it will come together. I believe in myself and to make things work. But anyways, so yeah, that's all I've literally been doing. It's just trying to get on my feet, just restructure my life, make some changes mentally, emotionally, spiritually, and all that. Just spending time with my nearest and dearest and my man. Yeah, so that's more or less what I've been up to. So this is what I don't know what's going on here. And there's Leigh, pick her up. Let me just take a blending brush and see if I can just blend it a little bit out and then wipe off. Because I think I made it a bit too dark. But when I look at it, it looks pretty. I don't know. And that's letting the inside up. As I said, I just do makeup too, whatever. So, I don't know. But anyway, motherhood's been great. I have a toddler running around just causing havoc. And you know, just being very hands-on and just finding the right person to look after, because that was also just something I needed to get. I don't know what I'm doing here. I have a shimmer stick. I wanted to put some shimmer, but I don't know why that shimmer is just not cooperating. So I'm going to use this Essence Metal Shock. I don't know if you can see it. I don't know. Eyeshadow, it's like liquid. I actually used it over the weekend and I really liked it. It just broke. Now I know... Why would you do that? No. Okay, you know what? Let's just look at my other eye. Let me look for another palette that has gold shimmery. Oh, yeah, got this Hermosa Flor one. No, No. This is what I want. Oh, here, yeah, this one. Oh, this one. I actually like this palette. Kaimosa. Kaimosa. Yeah, the Grace eyeshadow. It's actually one of my faves. The mirror is broken, but I just like the shades. And they've got, yeah, Manifest. That one over there, that's like my go-to glittery for, you know. Oh, my mirror is cracked, so I have to use this one. And the mirror I'm using here is for my Huda. I don't know what I'm doing with this eye. But we're just going, you know. We're going with the flow. You know, like in life, you just go with the flow. That's exactly what I'm doing here. But I trust the process in all aspects of my life. I just want a little shimmer something. There we go. It doesn't look bad. But it doesn't look great either. I'm not a makeup artist. These makeup girlies are eating us up. Food. They need to give us more. Maybe I should attend master classes. Should I? Maybe I should. But I feel like I'm talking a lot, so let me just quickly try and speak to this face. Yeah, that looks a bit better. Oh, I should have just, I'm using the wrong brush. That's also another thing. But now the one eye is more shimmery than the other one, so I'm going to try and get that even shimmer. Because I'm not trying to get glammed, especially. That was not my plan, and I literally, it's been like 10 minutes, and I want to do this face in like 20 minutes, because that's what I was telling myself, so that I can be out of the house by 22, because we're meant to meet at 2, and we're going to Premium in Waterfront, nothing fancy. Hey guys, mid-month, kubi, bird. But we're holding on. I'm actually waiting for an invoice to be paid out today. But I'm with Discovery Bank, so that's not going to happen. Yeah, it's not going to come today. I'm actually going to try and use this Catrice It's Easy Black Liner. Also from that drop I was referring to. I haven't used it yet. The one thing I've been using a lot, and I can't find it, is the brow pencil. The lashes I was using also came with lashes, it's done, and I've been using the glue, because, hey, lash glue. Okay, I did something there. We're getting there. I just have to clean it up a little bit. Okay, so I've just finished my eye. I'm gonna just try and I just wanna clean up this. I don't know what I did here with the eyeshadow. But I'm just gonna quickly. I think I did a good job. I'd like to think I did a good job. Like when I look in that mirror, it looks okay. But I'm a little bit finicky about how I do my face. Okay, I'm not going to fiddle around too much with things, otherwise it's okay, or whatever. So now I'm just going to quickly, where is My lash glue. It should be in my handbag. Which handbag? The one I took to dinner the other night. I went to dinner the other night. Where is it? Anyway, guys, this is the lash glue that I'm talking about from Catrice. This is like a Catrice makeup vlog. But yeah, you know what? It's already 12 minutes past one, so we gonna do this. We gonna do this. So I'm gonna do this off camera, and then yeah, I'm gonna do my lashes and foundation off camera. Might as well show you what I use for foundation so that you guys know what I'm talking about. I use my Fenty Beauty Blurring Skin Tint Ease Drop in the color 12, and then my Lancome Ultra Wear. Can you guys see that? I suck at this thing, son. And number 5. I just mix them because the Lancome has like a pink undertone. So yeah, I'm gonna do that off camera and then I'll be back. Okay guys, so I've put on my foundation and I've got my lashes on. And that took me about 5 minutes, actually. I put on the glue to dry, and while I did that, I did the foundation. So the eye doesn't look that bad anymore. It also came together. You see, in life, Bazalwane, you must, you know, don't give up. Things come together. As I said, I'm not a makeup artist. I just do for my face to be presentable. Like, on, doesn't look like I just rolled out of bed. Anyway, I'm now looking for my concealer, which is the Maybelline Fit Me. I'm obsessed with this concealer. I am color 35. It's the best. It literally does the things. I don't use color corrector, as you guys can see. I just conceal. So I'm just going under the eye, and I'm gonna leave it. The TikTok girlie said we have to leave it to dry for a minute. So that's what we gonna do. I just contour there. The nose. The forehead. And over there. And my chin. So I think while I'm waiting for this to like, I'm gonna use my contour stick. My Revlon Color Stay Life Proof. It's a bit yako in cappuccino, just for here. Just where I need it. The nose, I have to use my angled brush. What is it? Square foundation brush. It's from the Real Technique people. So I just go there. So while I'm waiting for the concealer just to, you know, tighten up, dry, I'm just gonna contour a little bit. I can't find my angled brush. I actually have an angled brush to contour, but then I discovered that this brush does the exact same thing, honey. And I'm all about a convenient babe. Because as I said, I'm not a makeup artist, so I'm not gonna fight for my life when, you know, I really necessarily don't have to. So I'm just gonna quickly just do that. Real Technique brushes are, they're the queen of brushes for me. So this is actually a foundation brush, but I think it works just fine as a contour brush for especially for my nose. So it's just to blend that in. And when I contour my nose, I actually look at the furthest mirror. The one there. Because, hey, son, I'm not trying to look like a clown. I'm not trying to look like a clown. Good darling, I'm a clown. I feel a clown. So now that it's like set a little bit, I think now it's best that I just go in with this brush, also from Real Technique, just to blend the lighter concealer. Oof. Wait another time. Oh, I'm not gonna make half pass out of this house. And I see a message from Denver, but I'm scared to read it. So Denver girl, if you see this vlog, you'll know why I didn't respond to you. So I'm just blending that out, as you can see. Well, you can't see because I'm looking in the mirror. But yeah, I didn't put my ring light on because I'm using my vanity mirror's light. But one thing about me, my face is gonna come together. Do or die. They don't call me diehard for nothing. And it's not crazy like contour. It's just enough to, you know, focus on the spots that I needed to focus on. Ooh. As you guys can see, we are winning, okay? We are winning with this beat. So now, actually, let me just check. Tin showing me. Only getting my hair cut now. Yeah, I was rushing for yen. But you know what? We gonna get done regardless, because I know me. Also, Denver, we are 10. Now I'm doing a whole lot, so it's not the same, because he could literally be done 10, like right now. So I'm just quickly going in with my Quick Face loose powder. Oh, Quick Face. This one. There we go. Hope you guys can see it. I'm just quickly going in just to set under the eye. You know what? I think I'm talking soft, yes? If it's soft, I'm gonna cry because I don't know what I'm gonna do. And it's Nina surround sound, Emakai. So that you can listen to me. I have a relatively loud voice, so I'm just looking at myself in the top lens there. Not lens. Screen to see if I'm actually like still in frame. I look painful. I do have a lazy eye, you know, but it's okay. I mean, pretty hurts, doesn't it? Just gonna quickly, I mostly bake under the eye. The rest of the places I don't really bake. I just add, you know, the residue to the forehead and the chin, blah, blah, blah. So that I don't look weird. Okay, honey, we're coming together. We're coming together. And I love the setting powder here. I'm not being biased or anything. I really just like it. It literally mattifies so nicely. I do have Yardley's setting powder, loose powder, but I don't know. It just hasn't been, ever since I discovered her, I just haven't looked back. So, shout outs to the girls for this. And it's very inexpensive, so that's the nice part. You see, it just mattifies so nicely. It just mattifies everything. So yeah, and I lost the sponge for it, Kasana. So sorry. There's residue here. I don't like waste. Okay, we'll just put that around here. So now that I've got that going, and I've left it for a bit, Oh, child, I need. I'm fighting for my life. I'm fighting. Let me actually just clean up under my lashes because there's a bit of powder and concealer there. So, also Catrice Pure False Lash. I love this mascara. You know what? I love getting drops of makeup, even though I'm not a makeup artist, because like makeup is expensive. Let's have that conversation. Makeup is so expensive. So I really appreciate the drops I get from makeup brands, even though it's not on occasion, it's enough. Like I still have some stuff left from my Avon drop last year, and that's still treating me well. So I'm not gonna lie. But for flawless makeup, I've realized that this honey from Fenty Beauty, the Hydra Visor, is actually, she didn't lie when she said that. My girl Riri didn't lie when she said it's actually perfect for as a primer. And then I use it in conjunction with this. As you can see, it's holding on for dear life, the hydration mist from Quit Perfect Face, along with my other skincare products. So now I'm just quickly going in with my pressed powder, Studio Fix. It barely even has a name anymore. And Ea Paler, because I believe I even have two. Okay, this one is a bit more, but yeah, I'm trying to finish with this one. I'm just gonna wipe off my, you know, the loose powder, and I'm just gonna blend in with the rest of the face just so that it just gives a smoother finish and I don't look like I drew my face on, literally. I don't know, my eyebrows, I'm just not feeling my brows today at all. Like, I'm not. And usually I get my brows right. There's just days when I get them right, and there's just days when they decide, but you know what, Megan, we ain't doing this with you. And I get that. I get tired too. Oh, here's my brow pencil from Catrice. Here it is. It was in my makeup brushes. I usually hoard it in there because I'm usually like just tidying up, because this room can get very messy sometimes. Ah, oh, there we go. Just to fill in those nookies and crookies. I was using my Essence one. And now I need to find my gel, eyebrow gel, just to, it's too small, but it's fine, it's not tricky. Let me actually just put it back in my makeup bag. Okay, let me leave my brows alone, and then let's go in with blush. And then we're done, and then I'm going to get dressed off camera. I'm just going to chill vibes today, nothing hectic. I'm going in with MAC Hushed Tone Extra Dimension blush. Oh! Now why would you do that? Oh, yandihlaza sana e blush yampamba kwabantu. Jeez, why would you do that? Anyway, someone said when that happens it means the blush is expired. I don't know how true that is, but I haven't had any skin issues. And I've been using this for maybe like a year now. And it still does what it needs to do as a blush. So I'm not gonna let her go yet. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, let's go in with my Essence Brow Eyeliner. I use it as a lip liner. So, and then now I'm going in with this Essence 8 Hour Matte Liquid Lipstick. The color is Hello Sunshine. That's a cute lip combo. I really, this is my go-to lip combo. And then, last but not least, anyways. English is gonna kill us, and I almost stopped this video. I was like, you know what, I'm not perfect, no one's perfect. So anyway guys, this is the final look. I did put on some highlighter, More Than Glow by Catrice, and then I just did my waterline with my pencil. Where did I put this pencil now? Anyway, this is actually my Avon True Color eye pencil, which I was saying to you guys I got in that Avon drop. So now I'm just quickly just putting my makeup together. I've spritzed my face, I've let it, you know, set. I've set my makeup, put on my lip. I feel like I did a really good job for someone who was so wary about what was going on in the beginning. But anyway, I'm gonna now just quickly put all my makeup together, because I actually did pack this room nicely today, and I want to keep it like that for the next few days, because it always becomes super super messy in here, considering that I'm always doing my makeup in here. Let me just put the things back in. I'm gonna fall off my ottoman, guys. I'm so annoyed. You see this little mirror? I'm so annoyed. I had this big nice mirror. I don't know if people know, like, remember from when I lived in Joburg, that was like full body, and I have it. It's in my garage. There's actually quite a few things in my garage, yes, because they don't fit up the staircase. I have a very narrow staircase, and when I came to do viewings last year, nothing in my head said that things wouldn't go up the stairs. My headboards, because I have like really big long headboards. Also, it's Anna headboard going down Lala Kui. But you know what? God will provide, and I'll have a bigger space, hopefully sooner than later. And I can, because I also don't want to sell my stuff, because yeah, I'm gonna need them one day. So anyway, this is the final look. As I said, I look kind of gorge. I don't have a tripod, as I said, so you guys are on my gel. So if I'm looking up, I'm looking at the screen up there. I really like what I did. I like what I did. So anyway, oh yeah, I need to show you guys. So this is my glam station. It's a bit of a mess, as I said. But, you know, it is something. And my little ottoman. And my perfume, whatever it is. And that's the wig I'm going to wear now. So I'm also going to fix this wig off camera. So I'm going to fix my wig, get dressed, show you guys my complete fit. And then we are off to have some pizza. So anyway guys, this is the fit that I'm opting for. I just have some earrings on, a chain. I don't know if you see the earrings. I actually stole this from my sister. Sorry sis. And then my necklace that says Mama, my Daniel Wellington watch. I don't know where. Ah, here we go. I was looking for the little thing it comes with, the armband. And I'm just wearing like my usual Ivy Park sneakers. I had to go with a very modest look because I was just told that I have to go after lunch. I need to go and see, well, my man is picking me up and we have to go and see his side of the fam. So I have to look at least not. So I decided to go with a blazer. and this little cute bag that I got from YE. This jacket I got it from Zara a while ago. The jeans are from H&M, the curvy range, and just a plain white t-shirt. I'll take like a video at like, yeah, I'll show you guys my full outfit with the mirror downstairs. But for now, this is my look. I went with my favorite scent for the day. Yeah, Pella guys, send donations, please. My favorite C, Giorgio Armani. That is my scent for the day. And yeah, just need to get my power bank in my room. Got my phone and my camera bag. And then yeah, we are off. Okay, I can make my way. So yeah, let's go. So guys, I'm in my garage. As I said, it's pretty full, but I'm driving the Kia Sportage for a few days, as you can see. And yeah, just a quick like inside of, where's this part? There we go. Check out this boot space. Like, sorry for the mask, I don't know where it popped out, but like, check out that boot space. That I actually need to take this out, but I'm not using it today. I'm not taking my daughter with today. But the boot space, how sleek are the finishes, the modern finishes. Let me show you what I just discovered now. The back of the seat has a place you can hang your jackets. I am obsessed with that because I hate putting them there. I hate the whole hanger situation next to the like windows. I just can't stand it. But anyway, that is something that I really enjoy. And then also, as you can see, the car is gorgeous inside and out. This is an automatic. And this is the Sportage, so yeah, you can put it in sports mode. Actually, let me just switch the car on. Wait, just give me a second. So I'm in the car now, and it's a push to start, okay? But like, just listen to that. And like, how nice and wide is the screen? Let's go to my media, because I'm already connected to the Bluetooth. Oh, okay, yeah. And then, look at this. My phone is charging. I have the, well, I think you really need to get the charging cases that have that magnetic element to it. Otherwise, it won't charge. I'm trying to get rid of, why do I have a big, oh, never mind. So just look, check at that. It's gonna charge. Yeah. There we go. How awesome, like, this is the perfect car for the modern like day individual. Drive mode, you know, all of the things that you need. And the steering wheel has a place you can change the music. So no, this is for the volume. So that one's for the volume, see? And then this one is to change the song. I hope I don't get any copyright. And then yeah, it's in park mode. And yeah, let's see drive info. So anyway guys, I just thought I should just give you a quick whiz. If you want in more info on the Kia Sportage, just go to my Instagram page. I have written everything in the bio on one of my posts. And like, you can also just check out Kia's Instagram page and go to the website and you can get all the info you need. But I would highly recommend this car if you're in the market looking for a mom car that's, you know, also nice and sporty, you know, for the girls, not just for the girls but also for families, you know, the, you know, young working class who just want something a little bit more upmarket. You know, it is quite pricey. It starts at about like 500,000, but if you're in the market for something along these lines. And like guys, this car is comfortable, it drives. Hey, so I don't have a tripod, so I can't take you on the drive with me. And also, this vlog is not necessarily about the drive. It's just, you know, I thought it would just be a cool snippet. Let me see if I can just place my camera there. Will it fall?
if it falls, then it's awkward. But it looks like I have a place where I can place it. Because I also want to get out. See, it's got the sensors as well. I'm parked a bit too close to the... to my the front of my garage. Because I have quite a narrow garage. And as I told you guys, it's full in here. So it's got sensors, which is an amazing safety feature. Especially if you're someone like me who struggles to parallel park in the city of Cape Town. Because one thing about Cape Town, you will parallel park. Just trying to get out. There we go. That's my garage. I have to readjust the seats. Okay, so we're going in drive mode now. I like that there's actually a place that I can put it. Actually, this screen, you did the things, guys. Kia Sportage. And funny story, I've always wanted to own a Kia. It's actually the first car I wanted to like own, but unfortunately the whole issue with my first car, if you guys remember that story with my uncle, so I had to get a car that I needed. Oh, the kiddies are coming from school. Hello. Sorry, this thing fell and I'm just trying to what's this thing called? The school transferred their pep. I don't want to write. That poor guy took out all the kids' bags. I'm guessing they just threw them on top of one another. So now they have to find your bag when you get out. But anyways, we are off to Waterfront. My car doors lock. I appreciate a car door that locks automatically because, hey, driving with kids in a car. Also just safety reasons. So yeah, we are off to Waterfront now. I'm nice and hungry now. It's 2:30. Remember I wanted to leave at 1:30. What a dream, guys. I have a very wild imagination. I always think that I can stick to the times that I want to in my head, but like, you know. But also Denver was running late. I think, yeah, he's still cutting his hair, but I said, let me just leave earlier because I also don't have much time with him, considering that I have to still leave a bit later. I wish I'm not going to vlog that part. Dabazam. It's best now. But you're... I'm so excited to eat. Yeah. I'm going to turn off... Yeah, I'm going to go off camera now so I can focus on driving because I actually don't like... snapping and driving. I usually just do it in my area because here we still drive at like 30 kilometers per hour. So I'm about to like turn by the school and then hit the freeway. So I don't want to be distracted, and safe driving is always the best option, guys. Let's keep the roads safe for everyone. And thank you very much for coming to my TED Talk. Anyway, I just arrived at the V&A now. I'm walking to Premi. Hopefully Denver Uzofika when he says Uzofika. It's such a nice day out in Cape Town. The sun is out. We don't know what snow is. Apparently it was gonna come. But it's just sunshine. Golden hour. Short sleeve t-shirts. And just a nice cool breeze. Anyway guys, Saint Vigile here. Denver is not here yet. And I'm just gonna order myself a drink because like a girl is thirsty and I need a drink. I usually always have, guys, do you know how amazing is a jam jar? That is what I want. I would love a jam jar. I believe in jam jars. Like, this is my favorite Premi Waterfront. Like, because why? Oops. Views, okay? Views, honey. This is what I like about Cape Town. We don't have our restaurants in a parking lot. No, okay, never mind that parking lot. but at least I'm at the beach. Hubble, is my battery dying? Okay, okay, I'm gonna try and preserve my battery. And I think the last few probably snaps I will take. If my camera dies, I'll just use my phone. And that time I charge my battery, I'm like, let me order something to drink and to eat. Wait on Denver, and then let's try and preserve this battery. Understand? Just trying to vlog. I got my fave. This is my all-time favorite drink, guys. I can't even, like, I believe in a jam jar with all of me. Looks like this, like, my battery just saved itself a little bit. I'm putting it on my bag. So, yeah. This is my favorite beverage from Creamy. This is a Lacalicious. It smokes the angle of my tongue for PBS, okay? I'm going to order something. Denver's apparently on his way up. Me, I'm going to just have... You know, I'm a very simple girl, especially at Creamy. Like, I don't want to do this busy. I just want the Ragu a la Bolognese. This is simple Bolognese, bruh. Even the meatball pasta, but I think by Susile. Because the last time I came here, they were like, no, they don't have it. And I literally almost cried because the meatball pasta, like, it does something to you. And then, yeah, hopefully we'll share pizza because I am quite hungry. And I want to have something, you know, fulfilling for the soul. There's some in Dekka with Denver.
We make the same thing. Let me at least put on my jacket.
Patient, my full Denver will be.
Girl, welcome.
After how many years?
I'm back. Finally, Denver arrived, guys. Oh, and Jimmy up.
God, she's really good. She's cool.
I went to Pamela Mutanga. Okay. Looking at your glamour cover. Okay, girl, you ate that. You ate that. Like, you ate that. Come through. It literally just popped up now. Congrats, Joimi. You're doing well. Well done, Casta. Well done.
Anyway, y'all, I hope you enjoyed my vlog. I am about to peace out with my girl D. Yes. We just had a cute, quick afternoon catch up and lunch. But yeah, I'm off to go and do more personal things, which I can't vlog. Because, yeah, you know. Come on, DM for me, so yeah, guys, anyway, I'll check you out and hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. This jam just go to my head, yes. Anyways, bye. And my battery's also low, so like,
it's a mess. Ciao. We had some jam jars. So, clink, clink.
We were like, you know,
bye.